Friday's NCAA.
The entertaining stuff. The Cardinals are one of the top seeds in the country, and they will face the top hitting team in college baseball. Orange State owns the nation's top batting average, while U of L is top 10 in earned run average. Louisville coming into the NCAA after going 1-2 in the ACC tournament in Durham over the weekend. Guards looking to take advantage of the home field advantage.
Yeah, I mean, playing at home is great. You know, you get to practice, you know, while other teams are making arrangements where to fly and where to go. You know, you use that practice time. I think they work out for maybe an hour and a half on Thursday. You know, we got work in on Sunday. We got work on Monday and today on Tuesday. And you know, again, just stay with your routine, your confidence of what you're doing. And like I said, it's real positive. Even after ACC tournament, you know, it's, you know, you just, we got beat. We just move on. We're ready to play today. Ready to move on tomorrow.
Bob Becker was in town to check on his Derby and Frank